Well, hey y'all, welcome back to Subsistence. Ooh, crate right off the bat. That's a good way to start a morning. Let's see, ooh, and a carrot. Nice. Nails, a little scrap. We could use some iron ore. Ooh. Butcher. Alright, at least we get the cloth out of it, so that's good. It's a bit green. Go ahead and butcher you. Go ahead and check these traps real quick. Let's grab this ore right here. Just begging me to take it. Alright, nice. Traps is here. Nothing in it. Last one's right down here. That. Thought there was one here. Must have broke. Yeah, I haven't made a hammer yet. In here. That meat in there. Dadgummit, I can never get up these stairs. Carrot suit there. Come on. She's a bit hungry. Kelp to the rescue. Nice. There's Mr. Moose. Any ore up here? We certainly could use some. Oh, there's another one. Got that, was there. Alright, so cloth's gonna be a lot easier to get now with all these traps. Just set them out and catch a bunch of bunnies and chickens and whatnot. Let's see. We certainly could use some more crates. Is that one right there in the shadows? Nope, that's just a shadow. Dang. Grab a little bit of wood while we're right here. Should have brought some water with me, but I didn't. Sorry. Let's see. Geese. There's Nor. Get it. Got that one. Whoop, Mr. Bear. Whoa. Not equipped to deal with that cougar I just heard. Not ready for him quite yet. Crates anywhere? Fiber, but base up there. Oop. Right, he's gonna leave us alone apparently. Run up this way. Should run across a cougar and get my face eaten off. Scrap. And we'll go this way. Man, I'm just not seeing too much today. Open a little bit more than just a couple crates, at least. They'll show up though, I hope. Oh, Mr. Chicken. Down there, he can just stay there. Got any ore up here? No ore on this gigantic slab of rock, huh? Okay. At least we haven't died just yet. What are we at? 34. Another chicken. And a fiber. And we'll certainly take that scrap. Another scrap. We're slowly getting it opened up. Dude, I want that ore. Leave me alone. You're not gonna catch me, so might as well give up. You're not gonna get it. Well, I'm gonna get this ore. Grab it real quick. We're definitely low on iron. Another ore. Uh-oh. I heard him. Whoa. Come on now. Gonna drag him into the wolf. Oh! 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 Okay. All right. Where's my death crate at? Let's see. There it is. Now, does a death crate show up on the map? I don't think so. Be nice if it did. What time of day is it? Alright, it's not too bad. Yeah, fiber back. I might need that. Don't know if that was rogues or the hunters over there. Seriously? Back off, butthead. Oh man. Could've used that blueberry. Kinda hard to stop and go back and get it when there's a bear up your butt. That's kinda off. Oh, I see that cougar. But I want that crate too. Can I get it? There we go. Love and nails, that's pretty good. Oh, there's another crate. Let's go ahead and grab it. Wish I knew how much further I was, or I am. There's another cougar up there. I stop here and get a little wood while we gain some energy. Not okay. Oop, can't get down that way. Geez, I'm just having a rough time today. Shit. I'm not stopping for that bag. I know they're going to be right behind me. Forest, run. See if we can make it back to the base without getting ourselves killed, and we really need to make a freaking bed. So I will quit spawning on the other side of the freaking map. Could have been worse, I wasn't exactly on the other end of the map. Uh-oh. See if I can get in here and use this for... Shut the deck up. Alright, now. Where's he at? Got him. Shite. What you get? Okay, 4 rounds of SVT, couple cloths, weapons parts, and a grub. Yeah, that was nice. Alright, what do we need to make a bed? I think we can go ahead and make it now. Got enough feathers. Feathers, cloth, was it scrap? Yep, there we go. Let's put that in there. That goes here. In there. What? Give me that back. SVT can go in there. That can go there. There's no room for the feathers. I seriously need to make a chest. And my wood fire on it. No, it didn't. Do that. Cook that up. Make another chest. Where's our cordage? There we go. Bedroom. bedroom area will be right over here. And of course we can't buy any spawn because we don't have enough power just yet. Take that with us. That can go right there. Those in rags. Don't have some of those other weapon parts here. Yes, that can go there. Alright, all that can go there. Okay, cool. Any pearls or anything here? Sandstone. Do is build us a little platform so we can farm some cougars. And get that sinew. Traps. I don't know, maybe I was seeing things. I could have sworn I saw them in the crate. This crate. More nails, yes, that's 13. It's at least a platform. So we're gonna get lucky and find maybe another crate or two before it gets too dark. Of course not. There's a moose wheel there. No, I'm not seeing any more. There's a crate up there. Yay! And ore. Alright, 6 more nails. anything at all? Don't think so. Nope, not seeing anything else. Maybe next episode we'll do a little cougar hunting, maybe. If I have enough resources for platform building SVT. Alright, cool. Alright, well I'm gonna thank y'all for watching. Please hit that like button and I'll see y'all next time.